represent the solution to 2 is less than or equal to 3x minus 1, which is also less than 11 on the number line below. Let's see if we can simplify this inequality here. 2 is less than or equal to 3x minus 1 less than 11. Suppose we add 1 to both, well, not both, to all three sides. You will have 2 plus 1 is less than or equal to 3x minus 1 plus 1 is less than 11 plus 1. I said to add 1 in order to get rid of this negative 1 here. Later on, I want to get rid of the 3 so that I will have x alone by itself. Now, 2 plus 1 is 3, so this is 3. It's less than or equal to 3x. You see that negative 1 plus 1 is 0, so this is gone. Less than 11 on 1, 12. After that, I divide by 3. If I divide all three sides of this inequality by 3, this becomes 1. This is less than or equal to x is less than 3 into 12, 4. So x is between 1 and 4. Now, this is 1 is less than or equal to x. What that means, I will highlight the 1 here with a circle and shade the circle to show that 1 is included, because it says not only is x less than, it is equal to 1. So 1 is in it. I go to 4. To highlight 4, I use an open circle because it says less than 4. 4 is not included. But once you go below 4, then those numbers are included, but not 4. And then what you have for x is anywhere between these values. Alright? So x is greater than or equal to 1. That means on the number line, x is to the right of 1. And it is less than 4, meaning that x is also to the left of 4.